The Teacher Pledge Program is a new initiative designed to attract a more diverse group of talented and committed students to our teacher education programs. The School of Education pledges to provide financial support while our students are enrolled in the Teacher Education Program. And in return, our students pledge to work at a Wisconsin pre-kindergarten through 12th grade school for 3 to 4 years after graduation. Here's how it will work. There won't be a separate application process to participate in the Teacher Pledge. When the School of Education accepts a student into one of our teacher education programs, the student only has to complete the Free Application for Student Aid, or FAFSA, and sign the pledge, which commits them to teaching in Wisconsin for 3 to 4 years. From there, the Financial Aid Office will take care of awarding funds and notifying the student. The pledge will not affect the student's ability to receive scholarships and grants. All gift aid is awarded first. Each student is eligible to receive financial assistance equal to the cost of in-state tuition and fees, plus testing and certification costs. For students with greater financial need, the pledge also provides funds to offset costs beyond tuition, such as books and living expenses. Once students complete their teacher education program, the commitment to teach at least 75% time at a Wisconsin pre-kindergarten through 12th grade school must be completed within 5 years after graduation. For each year they teach in the state, a portion of their teacher education debt will be forgiven, reaching 100% forgiveness after that 3 to 4 year period. Students who teach in a high-need district or teach a high-need subject will have their debt forgiven in 3 years. All others will have their debt forgiven in 4 years. Best of all, no interest will accrue on their debt during this time, and no payments are required. If the student does not meet the forgiveness requirements, the student will be required to start making payments to UW-Madison for pledge funds awarded. But we anticipate that our graduates will complete the teaching requirement. Visit tec.education.wisc.edu/teacher-pledge for more information.